A crash this morning on Southeast 14th Street, sending three adults to the hospital. Two of them are in serious condition, while the other is in critical condition. According to police, an SUV lost control and crossed over the median before colliding with another SUV heading the opposite way. Two of the crash victims were an adult woman and the other is an adult man. All three are expected to survive.